It's good that these sort of things bring the focus on the kids and the classroom.
It's just very energetic and gets you wanting to dance.
It helps you express your feelings and you have fun.
It just makes you feel so good.
Being in Fairvale, which is in Fairfield area, we've got a very multicultural area. We've got a lot of Polynesian kids and we've got a lot of Vietnamese kids, and they're all working together as a team. And so it starts blurring that sort of racial boundaries that we see in a lot of schools in this area. You just see a lot of mixing, and I suppose it sort of calms a lot of the things in the school.
It's got the same level of difficulty as, say, the violin or the double bass, but it sounds really nice.
It's great learning to play with strings.
We did sing in the first year, and that was my first year at the school, and they enjoyed that. But then Music Is Everything really took off with the primary school, made our good connection there. And when I sort of played this one to the kids, they went, "Oh, wow, that sounds like Jason Mraz's I'm Yours."
I like that it's exciting. You can express so many different moods by what you're singing.
Yes, I love the cello. I've been playing for approximately 2 years.
Well, it means that every child has the opportunity to experience music and the beauty and the enrichment that can bring to every single child. It means that they can explore sound and the spatial relationship, which helps develop their language and mathematical abilities in far more intricate ways than just doing language-based activities and mathematics. Music can really tie all those things together.
Music opens a lot of opportunities, and it's hard, but it's worth it. Go for it.
And I like singing with all the other people.
I like everyone.